I don't want to go to sleep. I got to go to work in the morning. So I come up with all these great songs.
We may have to test you with that later. Throw out a word from the audience and see what you can
do. That would be fun.
You want to do that later? I think we should do that.
That'd be fun.
Let's see
freestyle.
How talented you really are. That's really good. So who are some of your influences? Because I can think of some.
Oh, man. I really appreciate really good, great songwriters. So I'm into people like Kirk Franklin. Mm. I'm into people like... older time, so I go Earth, Wind, and Fire. I go that time. I'd also jump into some classical and some jazz influences. I'm really getting into funk lately and a lot of calypso type of things. So I'm listening more and more. People ask me, what do I listen to in the car? I say, nothing that's on the radio. Nothing that's on the radio. I listen to a lot of people who are from overseas or from different things because sometimes those people have worked hard to get to the place where they're on radio and television and things like that, and there's a lot of people coming up. So I think that they have a unique sound, and it's good to always hear that variety, you know, not just one way, not just one, you know, what one direction that they give you in the radio.
Yeah, absolutely. Now, if you had to pick, like, what would be your dream performer to play with?
Oh, my gosh. It probably... Well, I can't even say that's a dream anymore because it already happened. I had a moment where I was out for a training and I got to sing with Kirk Franklin. This is my buddy. I feel like when I grew up, when I was a young child, I felt as if I was going to be the next Kirk Franklin.
Kirk Franklin here?
Yeah.
You know him? Okay.
Yeah, and then Ty Trubbitt came out, and you know, I'm one of those people that if this wasn't a really nice couch, I might do an Oprah and just jump on the couch. And I'm one of those guys. You guys see me restricted behind the piano, but if you didn't see me with the piano, I'd probably be jumping in the corner. Come on, let's clap, let's sing, let's get there, let's enjoy everything. So I'm more hands-on. So anybody who's really, I don't even have a specific one.
Yeah.
There's so many great, great, great musicians out there.
I never disliked Kirk Franklin. I liked him. But he was actually opening up for C.C. Winans at Madison Square Garden.
Oh, wow.
And I said, yeah, you know what? I love the Winans. I'm an honorary Winans. So that's real, people.
Wow.
So I said, I'm going to buy the ticket no matter what. Mm-hmm. And it was actually Kirk Franklin that blew me away. He was unbelievable. Yes. And he really should have been like the finale. But it doesn't really matter in gospel because they all come out at the end and they do things all together anyway.
Right.
And for, I think it was 11 days in a row, Kirk Franklin and CeCe sold out the Garden.
Wow.
Yeah, now not the big arena, the theater. The theater at the Garden.
Yeah, I saw Kirk at the theater as well. He actually, it was a Hopeville tour. Mm-hmm. Kirk, Donnie McClurkin, and some other people. Smokey Norfolk was opening up for them. It was his first kind of outbreak, so that's where I got to see him for the first time. And then Kirk Franklin actually came out onto the stage, get this, on a bicycle. I'm like, wait.
With him, it could be a tricycle.
Really? It was... Woo! He came out on a bicycle because they had this whole theme, and it was just, it went with the theme, and it just was, I was like, wow. That'd be great. Imagine I just rolled up into church with my bicycle. I used to ride my bike to church before I got my license.
Well, that could be Holy Rolling.
Holy Rolling.
That's the way to go with it. Oh, Eddie, now you have a new song, a new single, and that you just wrote, I guess. So tell us.
Absolutely. The new song I wrote is called New Day. I was sitting at work, and we all get into this moment where we have, moments where we go to work and we're just speaking like, ugh, it's going to be one of those days. So I wrote this song just with the thought that I'm going to speak life into my day. I'm going to speak good things. I'm going to, you know, declare what I want my day to be. It's going to be a good day. It's going to be a great day. It's going to be wonderful. No weapon formed against me will prosper. I'm going to do what the will of the Lord.
Okay. That's pretty cool. So I think we should hear you play that song.
Absolutely. Let's have some fun.
Let's play that. Let's do
okay.
that. Let's give it up for the Eddie Backus Band.
And I know I'm all the way over here in the corner, but this is a fun song. This is an exciting song. So once you guys start hearing the music, you can clap your hands, sing along with us. Let me just teach you the chorus. Ready? It's two words. What do you think they are? Oh, perfect. That's the chorus. That's it. That's all you have to learn is New Day. I'll sing the rest of it for you, okay?
One, two, ready, aim. Goes like this. Do-tay. Try that out. Do-tay. One more time. Do we find reason to murmur? Why is it easy to complain? When it could be done, settled and over, simply by changing what we say. Change it, good morning, today's gonna be a great day. I will have joy and happiness. I'm so grateful for the breath in my body. Today, I'm truly blessed. Today, give it out. Today. Say it. It's a brand new day. Yesterday's gone, it's a new day. Why even waste another hour? Faith without works is simply dead. Woo! So use your sun, release the power, and get ready for the greatest day ahead. Today. Let me hear you sing it out now. Oh, yesterday's gone, it's a new day.
Where is Joe? Where's Joe in the
over
audience?
Here.
Joe.
On your right.
Okay, so get some volunteers
okay,
ready.
Okay, so I need a word that we're going to give for the Eddie Backus Challenge. Anyone, any word that you want Eddie to try to make a song to. You can just scream it out.
Potato.
Number one. Somebody else. Another one. Just play for a second.
Banana split.
Can it be two words or just one? She said banana split.
And it doesn't have to be food either.
Yeah.
I'm just throwing that out there.
Yeah, you guys are really making me hungry.
It's something like
I want to hear the diaper song.
The diaper song?
The diaper song that you sang
potatoes
to your...
Diapers.
Okay, let's try the diaper song.
Potatoes and diapers.
Your poopy, it looks like potatoes, even though you drink milk. Why did you wait to give me this poopy diaper?
I was trying to think about milk.
This poopy diaper, you should have gave it to your mother before I got home. Now I'll be sick to my bone. Now I'll be sick to my bone.
I do want to put him on the spot though with a word. So someone said potato. Let's try potato. Can you do potato?
Potato.
Potato.
Let's see.
Let's see what we can do. You guys wanna?
We got you.
Ooh, we should be stumping.
No, you didn't stump me. I'm thinking about the musical part of it. What can make it really?
These are Rangers.
A big potato, cheese, and sour cream. I love my baked All I kept thinking about was the cheese and the sour cream and the chives and the, I don't even, the bacon. Oh, the bacon. Where's the bacon?
Bacon.
So sizzly, bacon. In everything, bacon. Bacon.
Oh, bacon. Oh,
stop there.
Okay. I was feeling that spirit to eat.
Yes. It was like shut up in my bones.
Yes.
But it was
slowly.
Like,
it was.
Jesus. Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Probably
where's
more like
hanky. Right? You gotta do that, one of those things.
Make me feel hot.
I think it's more like shut up in my arteries.
That's good. That's good. Eddie, do you have an album that they can buy? You wanna buy his album? Well, guess what?
Guess what? You have to wait a little longer. I have to say this. I didn't say this in the interview,
yeah.
But this venture, God spoke to me to just stop hesitating because I have tons and tons of music. It's just that I always find an excuse not to do it. So when you called me and you gave me the phone call, I said yes before I even had a band. I said yes.
Wow, that's big.
So this year is my year of no hesitation and my year of yes. So I am going to complete my album this year. And if you want to keep up on that album, let's do it this way. You can follow me on Facebook, Eddie Backus, right? Eddie Backus, B-A-C-Q-S. You can follow me on Twitter, Eddie Maestro, Eddie Backus. They both work. Or you can go to my website, eddiemaestromusic.com. And then you can subscribe. And then I will put out notifications for the CD.
Awesome. That's great. That's great. That's great. So are you guys having a good time?
Yeah!
Yeah? I'm excited. We're coming to the close of our first show. We have our second show in about a half an hour. You do not want to miss the beginning. And the middle and the end, actually, of the second show. Yeah. It's actually going to be very good, but we have something planned that we actually decided once we got here.
Wow.
Something completely that just came to us, and we're gonna do it, and boy, are you guys in trouble. Boy, you're going to be picked out of the audience for this. So you do not want to miss that at all. You don't want to miss it. Let's thank Maria Nixon again, please. Yeah. You can't have a production if you don't have a sound woman or man. So let's thank Patty, please, in the back. And our awesome, incredibly tolerant and patient videographer, Eugene. I know there is Samantha's staff. I don't know all your names, but you're here somewhere. So let's thank them. We have Tahir over here, who's helping production assistant Tahir. Thank you, Tahir. She's not Vanna White, but she is Danielle. Danielle, thank you. Thank you. Our co-host and MC, Luscious Joe. And of course, Samantha from Samantha's Little Bit of Heaven. The Eddie Backus Band. And thank all of you. All of you. Thank you guys for coming. And you guys like free stuff, right? And gifts and things and certificates and things to do stuff with. Don't leave. Second show, we're going to have that. So don't leave. You're all going to go home with a little something. Okay, so that's very exciting. Very, very exciting. So let's rock this thing out with some fun music. Okay, Eddie?
Sure.
You got it, my
friend. Let's do this.
Let's do it. Thank you. We'll see you in about half an hour.
We've never actually had a band in this area before, so you've opened up a whole new vision for us. Wow. Right, to bring it. So thank you so very much. And I think, Maria, thank you. Very, very funny. So I didn't realize I was coming up, but that's a good thing because you know what? When you came in, you were given pink slips. So we are going to give away some gift certificates. So I'm going to have one of our...